Come on, you guys! Let's get these numbers up!
Gotta stay focused.
Searching for
candidates. Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon, excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate! My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
You're our go-to monstrous.
Heard you cleaned up Scrap Boulevard.
Nice job, buddy.
Keep up the good work, Tifa.
Win.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Damn it!
Enough. Keep it together.
Gotcha. Would kill for a shower.
don't lose. Ha! Gotcha. Too late. Ha! Yeah, there. There's no escape.
Not bad.
Do it. Worked up a good sweat. Shower.
There. That should be enough intel for the kid.
If this is what you want.
Was never in doubt. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Too late. Gotta be slow. Let's do this right. It's over.
Not bad.
You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
That went well. Could be you found your calling.
Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity, not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I'll go ahead and put the word out that you're looking for more work.
No way we can...
You're our go-to monster.
Virgin cleaned up Scrap Boulevard.
So, nice job, buddy.
Don't screw this up.
Don't hold back.
You got it!
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Hey.
You're dead.
That's the way to do it.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Goodbye. Yeah. Gotta be smart. Bingo. See ya. Gotcha. Freeze. It's over. That's a win.
Bring it.
That's that.
This won't take long.
Worked up a good sweat.
They're nothing. Enough.
Come on.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
What an asshole.
I know you. You're that,
Merge and cleaned up Scrap Boulevard.
Yeah. Nice job, buddy.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I hear you, sir.
You're carrying my weapons as the best advertisement a man could...
She can help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
There's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven. I see a lot of cats hanging out near the Beginner's Hall, too. You know the place. It's the one with all the houses around it. They love crowded places, like the road to the station.
I've been told the sewage.
What's the big sword for?
Does anyone really need to hire a killer?
Hey, what are you doing in there?
I'm good.
Come on out.
Quality product makes a huge difference.
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks.
Oh, for the love of... I'm sick and tired of chasing this little guy around. I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately. And of course, they all come to me for food, as cats do. But I can't complain. They're so adorable. I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately.
It's so bad. We might have to close up shop.
Wait, did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
Always ask Shinra.
That was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty's.
Which one are you thinking?
Where can I find them?
I heard they still haven't managed to put up the action.
Aha, the man with the strange job.
You know, the item store is
people are counting.
I swear I just heard a cat. It's... Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
No.
Wait. Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
Plus, there's no cats.
I'm not sure we'd all be able to get along.
Yeah, I don't even like studying.
Screw this.
Sorry for all the people.
Oh,
seen him?
Buster.
No. If you think about it.
I found out. With the train.
Do you think the train graveyard?
The graveyard's off limits. Wouldn't want you to see it.
I assume.
Mark my words, Avalanche. Huh? You'll pay.
Why are all the trains?
Why did it have to be a train?
I wish you luck in your endeavors.
I told Dad we're getting married and moving topside.
What? They ran away? So, we're never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Tifa, welcome back! And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doomrats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items you can want, straight.
Yes.
You ever take a stroll down Culvert?
So was this different?
Seen Doomrats around.
What do you think? Should we wait? You know, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
Too much to handle? I'm just messing with you. Heard you took out some were-rats, which is nice and all, but the job was to wipe up the Doomrats. No biggie. Get back out there and finish the job, and we're good. Don't look so glum. It's only a matter of time till they show. You'll get them this time for sure.
All the items you could want are straight.
Yeah. Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Finally managed to get those doom rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. It was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merc in town in my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
prefer to kill those pests.
Are you ready for more?
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight. We've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinramuck gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
I hear you sell swords. Might want to introduce yourself to the other merchants to get off on the right foot.
You know how turf can be a touchy subject and all.
Don't go taking midnight walks through Scrap Boulevard just yet!
You know how turf can be a touchy subject.
Whoa, check it out! I don't think the number's ever gone that high before! At this rate, we won't have to worry about monsters ever again! What a thing to be able to say! Thank you so, so much! We'll never forget how many bloodthirsty beasts you kept off our streets. Ah, smell that fresh air. That's the smell of a safe and happy town, one you could be proud to call home.
You know how turf can... Touchy subject and all.
So, what is the dog's problem?
Keep up the good work, Tifa.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Bingo!
goat and the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Good luck.
My turn.
Gotcha. All set. Yeah. You're up.
Hang back. Bundle up. Here we go. You're mine.
Strike hard and fast. Get in there.
Watch this.
That's the way to do it.
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew, we owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Still can't believe how badly that mutt hurt our guys. They're getting soft. Might need a new training regimen. Taking down a few nasty critters, eh? I'm impressed. I'll make sure everyone knows just how much you've done for us.
Keep this up, and you're gonna put the neighborhood watch out of business. A new breed of attack dog, huh? Not something you see every day. Around here, at least. Been hearing a lot of good things about you lately.
Thank you. That hound had us scared half to death. Tell me you're pretty
strong. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Take your time now, okay?
Guessing you're the merc who dealt with those damn rats? That wasn't me who put in the request, but as a resident of Culvert Street, I appreciate what you did. I'm guessing you're the merc who dealt... That wasn't me who put in the request, but as a resident...
You were me knowing.